wake us up this morning, O God, and your stance and our way, Lord God. Oh, we thank you for your presence, Lord God. You said, Lord, in the presence of the Lord, your fullness of joy, and that your right and your pleasure, Lord, forevermore. That we may endure for a night, but joy will come in the morning, Lord. The joy of the Lord is our strength this morning, O God. Oh, we thank you, Lord God, for your awesome in this place, Lord. We thank you for your love and your world upon us, Lord. We thank you, O God, for your strength and your gift to us, Lord. Oh, we pray you will continue to strengthen us, God. Continue to keep us, Lord. Oh, God, continue, Lord God, to lift up higher, O God. Help us, Lord God, to walk with you, Lord God. Oh, as you walk with your disciples, Lord God, you're walking with us, Lord, and your word says you will never leave us nor forsake us, Lord. Oh, we shout unto you this morning with a voice of triumphant this morning, O God. Oh, we praise your name this morning. The comfort, O God, as we are pondered on the waterproof, then so my soul pondered after you, Lord. Our soul prayed for you this morning. Our soul longed for you this morning, Lord. We desire you, O God. Oh, we desire more of your life, Lord. More of your goodness, Lord. More of your love, Lord. More of your kindness, Lord. More of your favor this morning, Lord. Continue to strengthen us, Lord God. Oh, God, continue to lift up higher in you, Lord. We lift up our bishop and hope that you continue to strengthen, O God. Bless the children, O God. Bless the grandchildren, Lord. It's whatsoever they put their hands, Lord, we prosper, Lord. Oh, God, I just thank you for every saint and God this morning, O God. Oh, the are near, those that are far off this morning, O God. Those on their way coming this morning, that you guide them to step, Lord. And they come here also pray to the lift you, O God. Oh God, let me word, let the weak say that I am strong. Yes. And let the poor say that I am rich for what you have done for us, Lord. You have done great things for us. We are very glad this morning, O God. This song that I was glad when it said to me, let us go in the house of the Lord. Oh, we are in your house of praise this morning. We are in your house to inquire of you this morning. We are in your house to give you thanks this morning. Oh, awesome you are. Oh, good you are, Lord God. Your favor is to us, Lord. Oh, we thank you, God. We lift up all the hands in your name this morning. Move in a special way. Touch the speaker this morning, oh God. In the name of Jesus. Oh, God, your word show no compromising, Lord God. But Lord God, fill his mouth, Lord God. Fill the mouth with your word, whatever it is, Lord God. You let your word come forth with power, Lord God. When your power, your word, Lord God, your word comes to change us, Lord God. Your word comes to make us better, Lord God. Your word comes to lift us up, Lord God. Oh God, in the name of Jesus, you lift up the broken hearted this morning, oh God. You are close to the broken hearted this morning. You are a friend of the friendless, Lord. You are a mother of the motherless, Lord. Oh, you're kind, O God. Your favor is to us this morning, O God. We show your love and your mercy and your goodness, Lord. Bless us, God. We continue to give the honor, the glory, the praise, and the glory to your name, O God, and you alone, God. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen and amen. 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 Amen.
Praise ye the Lord. Blessed is the man that feareth the Lord, that delighteth greatly in his commandments. His seed shall be mighty upon earth. The generation of the upright shall be blessed. Wealth and riches shall be in their house, and his righteousness endureth forever. May the good Lord add blessing to the reading of his word.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord, somebody.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord, everybody.
Praise the Lord.
God is good.
All
the time.
God is good.
God is good. This is a small ever kept a thing. Praise God. We're the whole of the Lord. Hallelujah. We're excited this morning to give God praise this morning.
the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Better. Can you hear me now? Praise the Lord. God is good. We just thank God for his goodness. Praise God. Today. We thank God sometimes for I put up in my shop and everything. That I have to here. This is all come back. Praise God. But we thank God. Praise God. We thank God. We're going to praise him through this and all. We're going to praise him.
That's
praise
right.
God. Because he loves us. Praise God. When the sun shines, when the sun is not shining, he loves us. He come on his love for us. Praise God. And that's why we're tonight. He died for us. So we thank God for his goodness. What a love that he has for us. Praise God. I'm just because a mother loves her children. Praise God. Just the love that Christ has. Praise God. The mother of this earth might be four or five different persons. Baby, but in this room, and every baby might be about a different instinct tone. But you know what? That matters. No earth time. Because Jesus Christ, he knows what we are the children. When we call, he will answer us. When we call him, he will answer us. Before we call, he will answer us. And we have to know that as the love that Jesus Christ offers us in. Praise God. He never loved us when we were our good. Praise God. What is it? Christ, he commanded to love towards us. Is that while we were their sinner, he died for us. Praise God. Are you believe that this morning he died for you?
Yeah.
Praise God. And he's coming back again one day. That's where we're working to be with Jesus Christ when he comes back. Praise God. But when our call and Ezra comes in this morning, praise God to give the welcome service this morning.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord, everybody. Praise the Lord, everybody.
Praise the Lord.
Isn't God good?
All the time.
And all the time?
God is good.
God is good. Amen. Well, put away your shuffle as yet and the making of those things. I heard that there's some more to come. We give God praise anyway. Amen.
Amen.
Don't worry. We'll stick around too long. Well, God is an awesome God. Amen.
Yes, he is.
Word of God said that he reigns on the justice, clemency, and trust. And we are thankful to be in the presence of God, to be in God's house this morning. Just lift up the name that is above every other name. The name of Jesus Christ. Our Lord. Welcome, welcome, welcome one and all. On behalf of our Bishop Franklin W. House and our Pastor Carlin House, I'd like to take this opportunity to welcome you all to Rehoboth Lighthouse Gospel Church, 409 Washington Street in Haverhill, Massachusetts, the church in the heart of the city, with the people in the city and the surrounding community in our hearts and in our prayers. We are grateful to be in God's house this morning. Our other services are Sunday mornings at 9 a.m. We have adults on this school. And at 10 a.m. we have our morning worship service right here in the sanctuary. 2 to 4 p.m. every last Sunday of each month, we have Helping Hand Food Pantry. And at 6 p.m. every Sunday, we have our power. We come back and we share our testimony. Mondays at 10 a.m., we have a women's gathering prayer. 6:30 p.m., a program for men only, entitled Wounds to God. And at 7 p.m., we have a regular church intercessory prayer. Tuesday between 2 to 4 p.m., we have outreach ministry where we serve coffee and pastry, and we try to meet the spiritual needs of those who attend. And at 7 p.m., we have a women's gathering. Thursdays at 7 p.m., our regular church Bible study, immediately following choir rehearsal. And Fridays, we have our teen Bible study, ages 13 years and up. Every other Saturday is youth group meeting. And the ages are from 3 to 12, times from 11 to 3 p.m. And at 7 p.m. on Saturday, we have our men's meeting. And it's great. These are all events for the week. Please try to attend them. It's all possible. We God grant to bless each and every one of you. Praise the Lord. At this time, I'll be reading the Rehoboth Lighthouse for Gospel Doctrine of Faith. This is that. You say that we believe the Bible to be the inspired, the only infallible authoritative word of God and inherent in its original writing. We believe that there is one God eternally existing in three persons, the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. We believe in the deity of our Lord Jesus Christ, in his virgin birth, in his sinless life, in his miracles, in his vicarious and atoning death through his shed blood, in his bodily resurrection, in his ascension to the right hand of the Father, and in his personal return in power and glory. We believe that the lost and sinful man must be saved, And that man's only hope of redemption is through the shed blood of Jesus Christ, the Son of God. We believe in and practice the holy ordinance of water baptism, which signifies the believer's death, burial, and resurrection in new life with Christ Jesus, and regular celebration of Holy Communion as commanded by our Lord. We believe in the present ministry and baptism of the Holy Spirit, by whose indwelling the Christian is enabled to live a godly life. We believe in the resurrection of both the saved and the unsaved, those that are saved into the resurrection of life, and those that are unsaved into the resurrection of damnation. We believe in the spiritual unity of believers in our Lord Jesus Christ. And this is what we hope that I have put back the church believes in.
Amen.
At this time, I would like to invite Rehoboth Lighthouse friend to our choir.
Amen.
Praise the Lord, everybody.
Praise the Lord.
standing by. Hallelujah. The cross before me and the world behind me. Praise the name. Are you desire this morning to follow Jesus?
Yes.
Praise God. The word of God says, if any man will come after me, let him deny himself and take up his cross. Hallelujah. 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 Take up his cross and follow me. Praise the name. Hallelujah. On the cross we are carrying this morning. It might be a heathen one. Might have been tears and our pain. Hallelujah. Pain sometimes. Hallelujah. But as the choir sing this morning, no turning back. No turning back. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Your father God calling to forgetting those things that are behind. And reaching forth for those things that are before. I press for all the mark for Christ. I'll be higher calling in Christ Jesus. Hallelujah. Might be bringing some pain, some uncomfort, some time. Hallelujah. You might take out your chip to wipe some tears from your eyes. Praise God. But think of what Jesus brought you. Praise God. The pain that you're feeling. Hallelujah. It's been upon the abuse, the rejection. Praise the name. Hallelujah. But he carried the cross for you and for me. Hallelujah. He carried the cross for you and for me. We thank God this morning. Give God a praise for the choir. Praise God. We thank God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Mr. White, for the Lord. Praise God. Thank you. Praise God. Praise God. The same for Jesus. Praise God. I know it's not easy sometimes. Praise God. To get up sometimes, to press your way out. Praise God. It's not easy sometimes. You wake up in the morning sometimes. You just want to fall up in the bed. Praise God. Hallelujah. It's not easy. Praise God. It's not every morning I wake up. I want to go to work. But I know I have to go. Praise God. Because if I don't work, I don't have a paycheck. Name. It's a bit my business. I know the name a lot. And my wife turns it. You got to go to work. My wife is a little hand in hand with the work. Praise God. So, praise God. We should have the desire for Jesus. You look at the two of them coming to church. Should have the same desire. Praise God. The thing of Jesus will say, I'm not carrying the cross for you. Praise God. What if you are alone within this world? Jesus is going to carry the cross because he loves you that much. He loves us that much. Praise the Lord. Speaking of things this morning, praise God. What we call this in first Sunday, we're going to call up the men. Praise God, bring the king. Praise God. I believe we're running paper time. We're going to sing this thing. Praise God. And we'll be able to pay for them. Praise God. But we want to sing for Jesus. All the men, we call up this morning. Praise God. Praise God. All the men, to come out to sing for Jesus. Praise God. We are singing, you know, we're singing who are the Lord. I mean, but no, you know, why, then somebody might want to hear us then, but most of all, the heart, so whatsoever you do, please, unto the Lord. Praise God. Hallelujah. I know you want to do things. Praise God. He is Bishop and Co-Pastor. They said that they example in this place, and we love them, praise God. But we're singing for Jesus this morning. Praise God. And you know that over who are, we're great in heaven. You know that you have touched your life. Praise God. And you have touched your heart this morning. We're going to sing, oh, oh, great the Lord. Are we going to God is great? He is great. Hallelujah. Come on, brother. Don't pray to me. It's all right.
When I am all in one.
Oh, great Thou art. Oh, great Thou art. Hallelujah. It's when Christ shall come, the show of that nation.
Yes.
Hallelujah. And take me home. To take you home. Oh, what joy shall fill your heart. Praise the name. When your heart is filled this morning, praise God. When your heart want to sing for Jesus this morning, this is all my praise God. When you can sing for Jesus this morning, God, someday he's coming back. I just promise to take us home. Praise God.
Oh, beautiful. Oh,